Hello everyone, Steve Hens here. We're going to go be taking you guys through Black Mesa, the Half-Life 1 remake, completely redone in HD. Let's go and get new game here. Yeah, new game. Alright, loading bar for the new game. Starting it all fresh. It's going to be a lot of fun. Black Mesa. Making it look all serious like. Alright, here we are. Black Mesa inbound, on the train. Let's get ready here. New Mexico. Down south, southwest.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System.
Well, good morning to you.
This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel.
Oh, well, gee, thanks. That's great.
The time is 8:47 a.m.
Awesome, awesome. It's nice, about to be 9.
93 degrees.
Whew, it's pretty hot out.
105.
Stand corrected.
The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
Ooh, well, aren't you special? What an exciting ride I get to take into work every morning. And look at that, loading. Okay. Letting life load a megabyte at a time. So, you know. Da 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 da. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. I'm looking to the right. Hey, there's a guy in there. Well, maybe he was waiting for the Tram, but it's all mine. I need all these seats so I can run up and down it.
Level 3 dormitories. 2. Sector C test
lab. I live in a dorm.
Is a high security area beyond Sector C. You will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9.
Oh, well, gee, let's hope I didn't take the wrong train, huh? Oh, that's a really big missile.
If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal...
No, it's just what they do along the rail. Build nuclear missiles. Woohoo!
Before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system.
Alright, what's this over here? Oh, wait, okay.
Due to the high toxicity of
going down.
Routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating,
all right,
are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system.
Oh. Well, thankfully, I don't even think I have feet, so I don't even know how I could have, how I could bring a sandwich in here, but that's okay. That's fine. Rails, let's go. Look at that. What was that? Why am I? Ah. I don't even know if like that makes sense. I don't.
Please keep
what the?
The train at all times.
Hold on. Whoa.
Open the doors until
I can just. Whoa. Oh, wait. Whoa. I can clear the whole thing. I'm not even like. I'm just pressing spacebar and it just does that. Okay. New rails.
Personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
Helicopter. Well, that just make it look like I'm standing on the rails. Whoa. This tram ride is a whole lot of fun. It's a really big part of the game. It really just kind of... I think it really just shows you how far How far people are willing to go for a game intro. Hey, buddy. I can't wave at you. I don't have arms. Oh. Closing behind me. Okay. Sounds like a plan. Sounds like a plan. Alright, we'll just give it a minute here, and we'll continue on, and... Oh, wait. Okay. We're loading again. Alright. Getting ourselves a, having to load a little bit more of the ride to wherever we're going to get our journey started. Well, maybe we'll find out more about, what's going on here in Black Mesa. What's, lights... Gordon Freeman, 27 years of age.
We'll commence this evening at
1900
hours in the level 3 facility.
PhD, theoretical physics.
Will be announced in a separate secure broadcast transmission.
Highly educated. I'm a research associate here at here at Black Mesa Research Facility. You know, given that I played through the second Half-Life in the episode 1 and 2, it really adds up. You know, I work in anomalous materials, so yeah. It adds up that I'm a brilliant scientist who's... I'm a magnificent marksman. I was wondering if this, this title, playing through this title would, clarify any of that on me and... Oh, classified administrative sponsor, okay. A discretionary disaster response. Real safe.
High-tech disciplines. Please contact our civilian recruiting team. The Black Mesa facility is an equal opportunity employer.
Hey, more vault doors. Yeah, well, hopefully we'll, alright. Looking at more things here.
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel.
Alright, going on down.
Biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination.
Hey, look at that.
If you feel you have been...
It's our robot friend from before. Hello, robot friend. Let's well, I wonder what he's going off to do.
Work smart. Your future depends on it.
Well, he's slamming on the door. I guess trying to figure something out, and there's sewage everywhere. Oh! I think I just figured that one out. Hey! Look at that! Sector C. Hey, this actually looks like somewhere I can land. Hey, look at that. I got a greeting party. I must be important. Or I'm gonna load more. Alright, let's load. It looks like it's finally gonna go ahead and happen for me. Finally gonna get to see this the Gordon Freeman adventure. Live his life. Where it all started. You know, when it's done loading. It'll happen someday. Maybe.
Morning, Mr. Freeman.
Hey, morning there.
Looks like you're running late.
I must be. Let's go, buddy. Took me fucking forever to get through there.
You know, Barney's been pretty scarce around these parts.
Yeah?
Guess his bar cat.
Who's Barney? His bar tab is why he's not at work. That's wow. If that's what happens when you're low on a bar tab, man. I hate to see what happens when you actually owe someone money around here. Okay. What's up, guard dude?
Aw, man, you cut the ponytail.
Hey, what? Sellout. What? Hey! Don't you call me a sellout, you fucking rent-a-cop? I can't even see my own reflection. How was I supposed to know? Okay, fine. Let's go in here. What's
hey,
up?
Mr. Freeman. I have a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files.
Well, ain't that a shame?
One of those days, I guess.
Oh, isn't it always? I want to get on here.
Down in the test chamber too, but
oh, well, isn't that just how it goes?
Make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Okay, well, buddy, I'll get right into my hazard suit for you. Okay, we're going to go to the hazard suit. All right, let's go. Ah, okay, wait, I got stuck on a monitor. Okay, now we can go. Okay, so let's just go ahead and go down the hallway here. I can't sprint or anything. Hi, dude. Okay, let's go down here. Walk down the hallway, jump down the hallway. Ugh.
Is single-handedly responsible for inspiring my career in science.
Yeah! You hear that clearly through that window. That's impeccable. Hey, what's over here? Can't smoke in here. I wonder what makes that different from anywhere else. So far, I haven't seen anywhere I can smoke inside. Hey. Morning, Pop! How's it going? Okay, so let's go ahead and go on in here. Authorized personnel only. Alright, this looks important. I'm Gordon fucking Freeman. Let's find out.
Why do we all have
lockers!
Ridiculous ties?
I don't know. I just walked in. It's this Freeman! A baby? I have like a baby, a beaker, a box. I don't even know what this is. Eh. I can't really like catch it. I'm trying to, I don't know, it's, I don't think it's that important. However, my degree here showing me being, you know, super smart and shit, it's right there, which is awesome. So, let's go over here. Ooh, a suit! Green button. Ooh, it's time to put it on. The suit, the last suit I'll ever wear. Mmm, look at that. Yes. Oh, do you hear that? I hear that! Oh, I hear the music! Oh, it's time to go! Okay, yeah! Oh, yeah! Time to run through the hallways! Got a montage to myself right now. Look at that! It's the gift of Sprint! Let me on in! Yeah! Oh, I'm totally in a barrel. Hey there. What's this? Okay, wait, this might not be where I have to go. Okay. All right, there we go. Elevator. Sweet. All right. Going down. Wait, that's what the music was for? It was just to get in the elevator. Okay. Cool. Open the door. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm loading some more. Okay. Well, apparently I got down the elevator. Now I'm going to wait to see what comes of it. Hopefully progress towards this long build up of a beginning, but you know that's just how they are. That's just how Valve games function. Oh, wait. Okay. Wait. Oh, sweet. The door opened. Okay. Woo! Ooh, sprinting through. Those people didn't know me so far. That's like the first two people. Laser. Caution laser. Okay. Let's go on through here.
What's up, Doc?
Well, not much, Doc. What's going on? Oh, wait, you're not a Doc. I'm a Doc. Okay. Nope. I know. I can't even open the doors anymore. The doors only open once. Can you let me in again? Okay, sweet. Awesome. Oh, yes. Always rousing. Apparently, that's what this place is like. Opening. Wait. Okay. Let's go and go through here again. Okay.
Ah,
what's up?
There you are.
Hey there, buddy. Oh, sorry. The tram ride takes fucking forever.
Mass spectrometer 205%.
Why is your chin in your chest?
But we needed the extra resolution.
Okay. I trust you.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample.
Well, don't worry. I think we'll get it.
What? They're waiting for you, Gordon.
in the test chamber.
Will I be in the test chamber? Ooh, that's a cup. I want it. My cup. Oh, I don't know why I went through it, but okay, fine. I'll take it.
Eli has been busy making last-minute preparations.
Eli? My experiment? Ooh, where's Eli?
Greetings, Eli.
Hey, Eli! Have a coffee cup! Okay, never mind. I guess he didn't care.
I'm glad you're here.
What?
These last-minute changes, they're a bit strange.
What? Hey! What you got going? What's with this? What are you running here? Error? That's not good. No, errors are never good. I'd like you to explain the same to me.
Never meant to do this in the first place.
Oh. It's nothing we can't handle ourselves, Eli.
Well, I hope.
Run along, Gordon.
Oh, yeah, I'll just run along. Just a guinea pig. Got my experiment going on. Let's go on in here. Button. Ooh, spinny elevator. Alright, sweet, sweet. Alright, cool. Spinning down. And opening the door. Running through. Right, oh, it's me! Okay, let's go on in this way. Oh, look at that. What's up?
Oh, there you are.
Hey, it's me!
Everybody's been looking for you, hombre.
Oh, I know. Everyone seems to know me, but I don't know them. Let's go on in here.
Oh,
hey!
Here he is.
Hey, look, it's me! It's always me.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure today.
Oh, won't we?
Yes, yes, but with good reason.
I hope so.
This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
The purest?
Potentially the most unstable.
The most unstable?
As long as we
wait.
Standard insertion procedures.
Insertion.
I don't know how you can say that. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely. I just don't.
Gordon doesn't need the hero.
Yeah.
He's a highly trained professional.
Yeah, I'm a highly trained professional. Listen to the man.
That nothing will go wrong.
Exactly.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, good. I'm glad you do. You should.
Go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Yeah, let me in. Let me see this place. Open the door! Ooh, big yellow room! What's in here? Let me go see what I can find.
Testing.
Going up.
Testing.
Going up. Okay, running around.
Everything seems to be in order.
I'd hope so.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few minutes. Now,
okay.
If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors.
Well, I'm already up here. What are the rotors?
Counter to 80% and hold it there.
Rotor start. Pushing the button. All right, here they go. Those must be the rotors. Let's see them. Oh, ow! That fucking hurt. I just hurt myself when the game already started. Okay.
We'll take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, bright lights and science are always a good thing, aren't they?
Stage two emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level.
Oh, well, that's great, going into an experiment, not being able to predict it. But, you know, that's science.
Overhead capacitors, 105...
Let's smack death in the face.
It's probably not a problem. Probably. But I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no. It's well within acceptable boundaries.
Yeah. Yeah, let's just go and accept that.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready. It should be coming up to you at any point.
All right.
Delivery system for your specimen.
Delivery system. That looks to be it. Let's go ahead and go on down. Whee! All right. Well, this time I didn't fall and hurt myself, which is nice. All right. Non-standard. Go on in.
Go ahead.
Whoa, shit! Whoa! Hey, whoa, that doesn't sound good. I don't like this. Uh-oh, that's not good. Uh-oh. Button, 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 button. Okay, maybe not. Okay, let's go ahead and try and go through here. Oh, God. Oh, well, it looks like all my friends are dead. So, oh, God. Oh, shit. Okay, push the button, push the button. Okay, maybe not the button. Okay, open the door, open the door. Okay, maybe not. Oh! Oh, no, there's a lot of shit happening. There's lightning everywhere, and I cannot seem to figure out where to... Maybe if I shut the rotor... Okay. I've blacked out. What's going on? What's going on? Oh, shit. Alright, let's try and get up there, go to the rotors. Oh, God. What the fuck are these? Oh, my goodness. What a... They're just like... They're like praying at me? Praying on me? Praying to me? They were doing something. It was pretty... it was a little awkward. I wonder if they're going to be there wherever I wind up at this point. Unforeseen consequences. Okay, now I'm back in the lab in the big yellow room. Everything exploded. That's great. Alright. Alright. Well, I probably got a good dollar. Well, at least one good dollar on the fact that someone's dead. I'm probably fired. Okay, open the door. Yeah, that nice security guard I didn't know. He's dead. I'll take that health pack. Yeah, I'm sorry, bro. No, don't mind me. Okay, I'm gonna go... Whoa! Whoa! Okay. Let's go this way. Okay. Okay, let's go and try and find our way out through here. Get some crap out of here. Alright. Alright. Let's see. Spinning up. Alright. See if anyone's, Hey, some people are alive! More people. Hey. Oh, that guy's dead as shit. control room, Yeah! Hey! Yeah, dude, what's up?
Like... I can't reach anyone in the facility.
What?
I need to get to the surface and let someone know that
wait,
we're
why do
down here.
Why do I have to do it?
No telling what kind of danger is there.
What the f-
My God, what have we done?
I don't know. Why do I have to go up and find out? What?
We can't afford to waste time.
That fucking... Oh, oh, great.
I'm certain the rest of the science team...
Oh, good.
For God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
Sure, why not? The suit seems to... It tells me how much health I have. Why not? Let's go this way. Yeah! What the f... Okay, never mind. What the hell is that? Dude, no, go this way. No, go this way. Dude. Yeah, no, dude, you wanna go this way. Go. Oh, shit. Okay, never mind. Okay, fuck this shit. Running. Oof. Okay, let's go and go up here. Oh, God. Oh, dude, this... Oh, this guy's on fire. Fuck that shit. Fuck it. Okay. Let's go up here. Alright, looks like everything's definitely blown up. Most people are dead in here. One of them was a creature. I hear something else. Oh, what the f... Another one of these things. God damn it. Alright. Whoa! Laser. Okay, probably should dodge that. Ow. Ah! Okay, go ahead and go around, look out for the burning laser into the thing. That guy, or thing, corpse just exploded. Okay, let's go this way. Door is not opening. Try and... Okay, cool, I fit through it. Alright, rock and roll. Sweet. Okay, cool. Alright. Hey! There's people... I'd like to. I want to get in. What the fuck? Let me in. Hey. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck! Okay, they are probably dead. And the door's still won't open, so I'll go down here. Yeah, they're dead. Okay. Ladder. I came from up, so I want to go up. Alright. Okay, I'm loading now. Okay, so, shit has definitely hit the fan. In a sudden and unexpected manner. Man, they really do give you just, like, a mediocre day and a mediocre mindset until they, slam you with this shit. Alright, let's go ahead and head up the ladder. Oh, shit. Shit, what's going on? I'm happy to see you. You have a gun. I want the gun, kind of. I have no idea. Why are you turning that way when you talk to me? Okay. Yeah, follow me. Sweet, let's go do this thing. Alright. Rock and roll. Yeah, there's just... Oh, God. Oh, sweet flare thing. Yeah, light him on fire. Ha ha ha. Come on, get him killed! Let's do it!
Jesus, this place is in
bad shape. Alright, we got those guys lit on fire. Let's go in here and see what's going on in here. Oh, there's another flare. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay, fucking light him on fire. Fuck that guy. Okay. Okay. Alright. They're dead. Alright. I picked up the telephone. I want another flare. Sweet. Alright. Okay, let's go this way, see what we can find. Oh! Okay. Well, this is apparently where the locker room was. Everything seems to be kind of falling apart at this point. Alright. Shit. Yeah, I think it is supposed to be like shit out of a sci-fi movie, dude. Oh, God. Light him on fire. Shoot him in the face. Okay. Okay, we took care of that. Alright, moving on. The old locker room. It had to complain about the tie, like a little bitch. Okay. Well, I don't plan on dawdling, but look at that. See, it got me some extra thing. Dude, get out of the way. Yeah, you should get out of my way. Okay, let's go this way. Alright, let's find our way out. Da-da-da. Okay, this is where I came from, so let's go this way. Oh, God! Shoot them! Come on, keep shooting. What's your deal? Go on, get him, get him, come on, get him, yeah. Yeah, it took you like 12 shots to shoot them and forever to go. Let's go. Oh, sheesh. Ah, how you feel? Oh, you like it. Ah, get away. Shoot it. Come on. Will you shoot the thing to death already? No, we probably did it. So you just wanted him to be dead. So, that's a vent over there. Ah, zombies over here. There's... one of those little things is... Ah! Okay, there's nothing out here. Yep, nothing in here. Okay, let's go and go this way. Yeah, sure, I saw it. Okay. Alright, let's go and try this one. Climbing through. Okay, sweet. Rock and roll. Okay, let's go through here. What's this? A crowbar? A crowbar! Fuck these guys! Yeah. Alright. Ah! Lit myself on fire a little bit there. Okay. Let's get healed up. Yeah! Okay. Sweet. Time to go find stuff to kill. Oh, okay, yeah. Blew a hole in the wall, did that whole thing. Okay, climb on up here. You feel so stupid, don't you? Dead. No, dude! Oh, man. Oh, that sucks for him. Okay. Well, let's go see what's in this room. Wait. What the fuck is that? Oh, I light it on fire and beat it to death! Ah! Ah! Okay, it's dead. Let's get the fuck out of here. Ooh! Okay, let's go this way. Hey, dude! Oh, shit! Okay. Hey, dude, you good? Oh, crap. Okay, he's dead. Well, I don't need any more first aid. Alright. Sweet! Okay, let's go through. Okay, loading. Alright, finally weaponized. Can go hurt some stuff, beat some stuff to death. Sounds like fun. Hopefully, as the journey continues, we will beat more stuff to death. Kill stuff. And it will continue to be fun. Alright, there we are. Let's get into this. I'll kill it. Ah. Wait, okay. Ah, there we go. Alright, now he's dead. Sweet. Ah. You folks didn't see that. Okay, so... let's go through here. Okay. I can't. There we go. You have to like climb on the table to get that. Okay. Ooh, sweet. Another one. Come to me. There we go. You have to like climb on the countertop to get it. I must be really short. Okay. Well, it's definitely, it's like ice in here. This door opens. Let's go through here. Alright. Alright. Bunch of creepy noises. Definitely bodes well. Why do I... It's the only way I can go, too. Alright. Sweet. Let's get out. Okay. Nope. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, that's not a good noise. Oh, crap. Oh, shit. Oh, man. I'm underwater now. Okay. Oh, what the hell was that? Okay. Alright. I'm in one piece. Jesus. Alright. Well, gravity definitely only goes one way. So I guess we're on level 4 now. What's this guy? Hey! The fuck? Fuck you, man! I don't have time for your shit. Bastard. Ah! Okay. Hey, dude! Hey! Hey, peoples! Whoa, hey! What the fuck was that? I am just gonna go this way and forget about what I just saw. I'm gonna pick what's... What the... Okay. I feel like I'll stick to those if I walk into them, so I'm gonna pick this up. And look at that. You stick to it, and you run past them. And look at that. I'm good. Who the fuck is that? Hey, dude, what's going on? Hey! Okay. You'd rather just stare at me? Walk the fuck away? What the f... Get over here. What the f... Oh my god! Get that! Okay. Jesus. Enough out of that thing. Okay, let's keep moving. What the fuck's over here? Nope, can't break this. Door's closed. Hey, there we go. Let's wait, that one seems to be open. Hey, fuck it, what the hell? I whooped its ass right into that way. Awesome. Okay, let's go this way. Blood everywhere, that's tasty. Cool. Okay. Okay, oh, fuck, ah! Zombie bastard, okay. What the f- Oh, what the hell? Ah! Okay, it's dead. Manual override. Emergency. Yes, this is an emergency. Let's see what it, we'll see what it does for us. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and move forward. Oh! Ding of approval. Hey! Oh,
thank God.
Ah.
I know where you can find some more weaponry.
I would love weapons. Weapons are good. Weapons, weapons, weapons. Okay, let's go. Okay. I will, good sir. With my crowbar. Da 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 da. Where are you at? Come on, this way, I think, right? Hey, there's one of you. Hey! Ah! Ah! Fuck you, bastard! Ah! Okay. Manual override. Let's go ahead and override it.
Oh, safe haven.
Overridden. Okay.
At any rate,
where's the weapons at?
Over there's the weapons, I suppose.
Oh, sweet! Gun! Grenades! Yeah! Grenades, and my, like, hand is covered in, dead guy blood. So, well, we use my pistols with my hands covered in dead guy blood. You have? Have you? Come on, you had it already? No, I don't want to fucking stay here. I don't even think the people, you know, the five people that are gonna watch this want me to stay in here. So, I think I'm gonna go not stay in here. Rah! Coward. Okay. Let's go and go this way. Okay. So, we're gonna go ahead and let's see, what's this direction? Da 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 da. Let's see. We can go down this way. Overriding those things might have done something for us. Hey, look, all those lights are green now. Weren't they? I believe they were red before. Look at that. We can go through. Oh, look at that! I like first aid. First aid is good. It makes you feel all healthy and shit, you know? Okay, let's go ahead and continue on. Yeah! Yeah, doorways. Oh! But I have an idea. Come on, you little bastard. Come on up. Come on up. Jump at me. Aren't you stupid? Nom 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 nom. Yeah, now vomit your meal. Okay, let's see here. Ah! Oh, what a fucker. Douchebag. Yeah, fucking bastard. Okay. Moving on with my day, using most of my ammo. What the f- I will not be moved! Ah! Okay, never mind. Okay. The fuck was that thing? Oh, Jesus! Okay. Oh! Okay, shot it right in the face. Now it's dead. What the f- Duh! Die! Okay. What the fuck? Okay. See if he has friends. No, but there is a pistol in here. Totally made up for the kill. Sweet. Rock and roll.
Gordon, is that you?
It is me. No, what the f- You little bastard.
I do believe I soiled myself.
Aw, that's gross. Why the hell would you... Aw, it's disgusting. Come on!
Run along, Freeman. I've some sordid business to attend to.
Aw, that's disgusting. Aw, whatever. I'm not gonna deal with that shit. I'm the hero. I'm the good guy. I'm supposed to deal with adult men who poop themselves when a facehugger shows up or whatever. Alright. Ugh. Okay, so, yay, sounds like fun down here. Flashlight. Hey, look at those. Okay, let's go this way. What's over here? Hey, look at these. Okay. Well. Throw a grenade down that way. Yeah! That one got a... Alright. Come on. Manual override. Let's see what it does. The other ones open that door. This must open a door of some sort. Da 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 da. Whoa! Water! Oh god! Oh god! Get under it! Okay. Yeah, go that way. Alright. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ow. 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 Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god. This is not where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Let's go this way. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I'm under here. Oh god, I'm about to run out of O2 again. And I'm drowning again. Oh, wait. What's this? Ah, god. Ah. Oh, god. Okay. Alright. Only lost 4 health for it. Guess I can't complain. Alright. A little low on ammo. Let's go ahead and go over here. Hopefully nothing too serious will come at us, you know, between... Oh, well... After the loading screen, hopefully nothing too serious will come at us. You know, probably won't be that bad. Let's hope. Okay, let's go ahead and see what's gonna happen. Da 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 da. Alright. Alright, we got ourselves an empty old room here. Nope, security door is locked. Well, look what we got here, a little bastard. Come at me, little bastard. Oh, look at that! A way to climb through? I wonder. What the f... What? Yeah! Got him. Alright, cool! Climbed on right up. Okay, so we're in this little area now. I just hope that nothing just pops out in my face, but, you know, if it does, I have a pistol for it. I'll be sure to light it up nice and good. Da 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 da. Oh, great! A corpse! That's just what I always wanted. Whoa! Alright, cool. Alright. So he's dead, and he's dead. Cool. A little bit of first aid. Hey, big on-off switch. I wonder what it does. Oh, it turns stuff on! TVs. Oh, look, the door's open here! Hey! Okay, cool. I wonder, oh, look, my ammo did go up. I wonder if there's any more ammo in here. We'll just scout around. Nope, nothing. Okay. Well, we'll go ahead and go down here, run around. Hey, look at that! Button! Elevator! Jumpy. Oop. Definitely looks like you can fall off here. Oh god, facehuggers! Okay, well, you know what? I think we'll just pull out the crowbar for this. I feel like the pistol rounds would be a way. What the f? Yeah! Ah! They keep falling off. Oh, there we go. Fuck that guy. Oh! Yep. Yeah! Alright. Beaten down facehuggers. Yeah! Come on! Come at me. Alright. Beat the shit out of him. Oh god. Okay. What? Oh. You like can't even. If they die the right side up, you can't tell if they're alive or dead until it's like. Until they pounce on you. Get over here, you little fucker. Jesus. Alright. So now these little bastards are fucking dead. We can go ahead and move on to the next part. Taking out my gun now. I'm kind of done with crowbarring little things. I'm just going to shoot the shit out of them now. Alright. Let's go ahead and move on. That's flooded. Alright. Ooh, clips! And now I can justify shooting everything I see from now fucking on. Alright. Let's go ahead. Da-da-da-da-da. Whoa! Okay! Jesus! Alright, he just blew all that up. Alright. Well. Now that thing's dead. I wonder if maybe we have to find an alternate way across, or if we have to... We'll see if maybe one of these doors opens. No. Wait. Apparently not. Okay. We could definitely use some health after that. That's always welcome. Okay, nice. So we're back at full health. That's good. Yeah! Bouncing off it. Alright, yeah, I don't know if any of this is gonna be good over here, but we'll try. Nope. Woo! A little fun in water there. That looks like fun. Good times. Hello, corpse guy. Alright, door? Okay, apparently not. Alright, so I guess we'll try and find a way over this pipe wire? Yeah, pipeline. Pipeline's always trustworthy. Okay, yep, okay, we can get on it. Alright. What the f... Is that me? No. Okay. Well, okay, let's try and run across. Woof. Thanks. Yeah, thanks. Always a constant reminder of how high you are up. Alright. Okay. Walking across. Alright. There we go. Yeah, as per usual, you know, this is all a regular part of the very rigorous program they have at MIT for theoretical physics. They teach you how to go through loading screens, and how to climb alongside rusted metal pipes when some strange creature uses its sonic ability to just explode everything around you in a walkway. So, we'll keep on moving and see how far the Mr. Freeman's training can really take him. Strange moving things in an area. Yeah, flashlights are good. Okay, we can break this apart. We'll keep going this way if it doesn't... Okay, didn't break. And what's down over here? Okay. Well, this looks broken, so let's see if we can... yeah, we can go through here. Fuck it, let's go through here. Okay, landed on the sign. Let's, Alright, cool. Stand away from the manhole. Pistol. Alright, where the Hey, look at that, we're on the other side. That went well. Okay. So this must mean progress. Okay, let's go this way. What's over here? What the Whoa, it's just eating everything. Yeah. Okay. What the Gee, whoa. That was, pretty harsh there, pal. Let's, Where is he? Ooh! Whoa! Okay, we try to fire some shots at him, but, let's go ahead and try it again. We'll see if we can get a few more in on him. Yeah! Fuck you, man! Oh! That's a nasty little attack he's got there. It just covers me in this green ooze. Probably burns like a mother. He stopped moving, though, so which means I must have gotten him. Use that health pack up. Okay. I wonder if I want to use that as a method for getting down, or... Should see if there's maybe a better way. Well, let's go and see where this leads us. Okay, cool. Nothing in here trying to kill me, that's a good sign. Alright, hey, look at that, ground level, okay. Cool. Health thing, ooh! Little power-up pack, rock and roll. Someone just went ahead and left that in the ground by their water treatment system, I guess. Okay, so let's see here. Probably want to get over there somehow. Let's go ahead and... Ah, shit. There we go. Fucking ended him. Okay. There we go. Alright, into the water and, across. Apparently not. Okay, apparently not. Apparently we can't get in there. Alright, let's try and, Whoa! Okay, we'll try and go through here, through there. Alright. Alright. Alright, hey, look at that, a ladder. Okay, let's go up here. Cool. Well, hopefully this door will, work, otherwise it'll be kind of silly. And, Alright, now look at that, there we go. Hey, look at that, a dead guy. And the health pack you probably tried to get to. Alright. Hey, look at that. We're on the other side, and we can finally see about, we can see that thing we killed, a little bit earlier. What the fuck is this guy? Look at that. He's got, like, little tiny legs and these tentacles. Look at him. Angry as shit. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and open the door here. Okay. Let's find out what's back here. Know your fire exits. That's ridiculous. It was a maze. I hope that's not really how it was. Black and white should be red all over. Labels! Those are important in science. Apparently we didn't read our labels today. Because clearly something went wrong. Okay, let's go and open the door here. Keep floors clear. Okay, well I think the floor's pretty clear now. If, blood, gore, and dead bodies don't count. Whoa! Great, look at this. So a big old room full of boxes and a far drop down. Where, oh where do we think this is headed to? Okay, let's go ahead and climb up the ladder. Alright, find out what our, see if there's maybe something that makes us move, makes it easy. Door doesn't open. Glass doesn't break. That's wonderful. Okay. Door doesn't open. Alright, so we're gonna stand here and, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and throw in a little save here just in case that, you know, I die. Okay. Or, you know, fall off because I'm a coward. Okay, jumping! Ah! Alright, we got it. Jumping, okay. Ah! Alright. Ah! Ah! Oh! I just died in a very, very nasty way. Everything broken. Let's try it again. Ah! Okay. 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 Alright. Oh, this one's a little bit farther. This is gonna be pretty interesting. Let's go ahead and woo! Okay, landed it. Nailed it, totally nailed it. Ugh. Totally nailed it. Okay, one more time. Let's try it again. We'll see if we can nail it. Ugh. Oh, totally nailed it. Totally nailed it. Okay. Ah, totally nailed it. Alright. So let's see if in one final instance we can totally nail it. I'm gonna save it so I don't have to try and totally nail it all those times again. Ah, totally nailed it. Alright. So now that we're safe, door open, gun through, what do we got? Probably nothing. Okay. Climbing up the ladder once more. You know, it's just been a lot of manholes and a lot of, like, ladder climbing. Let's see. Doors. Okay. What do we got? Whoa! Fuck you, man. Show them what was for. Alright. Moving forward. Let's see what we got here. Huh? Okay, this room looks new. Let's see what we got in this new room here. Oh, look at that. No, fuck you. Ah! Jeez! Every time those little troublemakers show up, man, something explodes everywhere. And I'm 2 health shorter every time. I they've yet to do anything more to me. Stuff just breaks everywhere when they show up. Tittles. You're seeing it right here, folks. Tittles. Alright. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and move forward. Yep, there's an elevator. That seems pretty conclusive. Let's go ahead and go in here. Hit the buttons. Alright, yeah, and that seems like a good place to cut it off. So yeah, it's gonna go ahead and record through this loading sequence here. Again, my name is Defense, and I hope you enjoy the first part of Black Mesa. I'll be taking you through the rest of it shortly. You guys just have a good one now. Thank you.